Do you want to learn how to assign a static IP address in Windows 11? Well, make sure you watch this entire video as I will show you the two ways on how to accomplish this. To assign a static IP address in Windows 11 is pretty straightforward. You can still do it through the control panel for now, which I'll show you that first. So click on Start, and you want to type Control Panel. Click on the Control Panel, then go to Network and Sharing Center. Click on Change Adapter Settings. Right click on the Ethernet Network Adapter, which will bring up a context menu, and we want to select Properties. We need to select Internet Protocol version 4, TCP/IP version 4. Click on Properties, and then you can select Use the following IP address. Put in your desired IP address, the required subnets, the default gateway, and put in your desired DNS settings if you so wish. Once you've done that, click OK. There's one thing you need to know, that the second way, or the newer way in Windows 11, does not automatically put in the subnet mask, and you have to type it in manually, and I will show you that in a second. The second way of assigning a static IP address in Windows 11, you go to the right hand corner and find your network icon. Right click on this, and it will bring a context menu, and we want to select Network and Internet Settings. Now that we have opened the Settings window, we need to navigate to Ethernet and click on the accordion arrow. This will open up the Ethernet property. To assign an IP address, we want to click on Edit. We want to change the setting from Automatic DHCP to Manual. Enable IP version 4 on, type in our IP address. Now, I was telling you before that the subnet is not entered automatically, so we have to type it out manually. Enter our gateway. Now, in Windows 11, it has new options. It allows you to encrypt and decrypt DNS settings. We are just going to keep it as our default local loopback IP address. Click Save. Once you click Save, you'll notice that the information has changed. It will say IP assignment manual, our IP address that we have entered, the subnet mask, and also the gateway we have selected. But also it will change DNS server assignment. And you'll notice that it will say unencrypted, but if it is encrypted, it will say encrypted. To summarize this video, I have shown you how easy it is to assign a static IP address in Windows 11. I have shown you how to set the IP address, the subnet mask, and also the gateway and DNS settings. And I have shown you the two ways on how to accomplish this. Become a patron so you can help us continue to provide high quality educational content. If you've already done that, watch our latest video so you can stay up to date with the latest education. Oh, you already done that? Well, we had to ask YouTube to recommend you something else. Go and watch it now. You'll find it very educational.